time to flower bomb. Each month during the summer, AJ Petiti and his team at Petiti Garden Centers surprise a deserving local person with a landscape makeover.
Yes, and for June, they went to Melinda Galla's home in Parma. She was nominated by her daughter, Emily.
So this is so sweet. Melinda became a single parent when her husband unexpectedly passed away 2 years ago. And her daughter thought a flower bomb might help lighten the heavy load that mom has all by herself now. So take a look.
My name is Emily Galla, and I nominated my mother, Melinda Galla, to get flower bombed by Fox 8 and Petiti's. The reason why I nominated her was because a couple years ago, my father passed away. A lot of the yard work and planting was something that we used to do as a family together, and it's fallen to the wayside ever since then.
Hi, AJ, nice to meet you.
I'm Emily.
Hi, Jess.
You said your mom will be here about 12:30?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna fill a yard full of great flowers.
She's not expecting it. Her coworkers were saying she thought that something was wrong with the house and everything. We were like, you need to come home, and like, she doesn't know why.
It'll be fun. It'll be cool. Awesome, okay, we'll get to work. Take a look and see what we've got. I'm gonna see what Kenny thought.
What I figured we would do, I'd haul in the koa kind of around the tree. Yeah. Coral bells kind of in with it and behind it, if you will. We'll weed the whole thing. We'll do lantana across the front. Probably some begonias in the middle. We'll mulch the whole thing. I've got a hanging basket tree to kind of go there. Another plant or two kind of around the front door and call it good and mulch it.
Perfect. The letter that Emily wrote just really touched me, and I thought that it was just a great way to just, you know, brighten up Melinda's day.
She's not expecting it. It's like the last thing that she's expecting.
That huge space back there, we need to do a big mass planting of those. That's nice. So we're putting in some begonias. We've got a pretty good sized crabapple tree right here, so it's going to provide a lot of shade, and these things will do beautifully with the shade. So, and they'll bloom nonstop all summer.
They're gonna brighten up some color right around this circle here. And we've got some wonderful little coral bells, the amber waves, that are gonna give this some different color, different dimensions.
This is nice soil.
I'm very excited. This has been so hard to keep for my mom, and I can't wait to see her reaction. She's gonna love it.
What time we got till?
12:30.
Okay.
We just want to make sure that you make the hole as big as that container and then loosen that root ball before you put it into the ground.
Do you mind digging this a little deeper? Thank you.
You want to make sure that you use natural hardwood mulch. So anything that's a recycled pallet or anything that's not organic, you want to stay away from. The organic mulches, the hardwoods will break down and add organics to the soil, where the palletized stuff, Roundup miscellaneous wood, just lays it. You don't want to do any more than 2 inches, 12-20. Pack it up. I think she's gonna be really surprised. Hi, Melinda.
Did I get flower bomb?
You got flower bomb.
The past couple years have been difficult. I kept asking my daughters to, maybe you can do this for me one day. So they actually did. They did it a really good way for me. And it's just nice to know that that people care, and my daughters think about me. Just very happy, and I'm very appreciative. And then they did a great job. Better than I could do, definitely.
Oh, what a great story.
The Petitis do such a wonderful job.
They do. Gosh, that was gorgeous. So if you'd like to nominate someone for a flower bombing, just go to our website, foxaid.com, click on Scene on TV.
Oh, sweet. And those daughters, so happy for her.
Sweet girl.
Taking care of mom.
Yeah.